If all the shit reads, if all the shit smile, if all the shit listen to us once in a while. Gonna go and she don't know you nothing. Stop asking so much. There's a reason that she's not in touch. Always back in out late and such. Any excuses that you fabricate. Gossip, bad mouth, lunch break. Bitch, stop speculating. Don't you think she's had enough of all that? Why you think she don't consider you a friend or fallback? She says much and if you can't ignore that. Well, why you think she's never gonna call back, honey? Best served flat. And if it's all about perspective, then I'm telling you, Dad. With Jack, with Laura, and Laura with Jack, I would attack you if you didn't take that back. So retract and apologize. Step back and don't project under any guise. Don't act condescend once again. Blame her when she reacts. Don't offend under pretense of defense. Don't patronize. Just back off, back up and do right. Nothing wrong with being silent, nothing wrong with polite. If you wouldn't say Jack this, don't talk to Laura like that, just